Are you hiding from me?
No. Well, I just thought I. No, I just thought that I was just, I didn't want to scare you.
If you don't mind my asking, what are you?
Well, I'm a fawn. And what about you? You must be some kind of beardless dwarf?
I'm not a dwarf.
Oh, well.
I'm a girl. And actually, I'm tallest in my class.
You mean to say that you're daughter of a baby?
Well, my mum's name is Helen.
But you are, in fact, human.
Yes, of course.
What are you doing here?
Well, I was hiding in the wardrobe in the spare room.
Spare room? Is that in Narnia?
Narnia?
Yes.
What's that?
My dear girl, you're in it. Everything from the lamppost all the way to Castle Care Parabel on the Eastern Ocean. Every stick and stone you see, every icicle, is Narnia.
It's an awfully big wardrobe.
I'm sorry, please allow me to introduce myself. My name is Tumnus.
Pleased to meet you, Mr. Tumnus. I'm Lisa Pevensie. Oh, you shake it.
Why?
I don't know. People do it when they meet each other.
Well then, Lizzie Pevensie from the shining city of Wardrobe in the wondrous land of Spare Room. How it be? If you come in a tea with me.
Well, thank you very much, but I probably should be getting back.
But it's only just around the corner. And there'll be a glorious fire with toast and tea and cakes and perhaps we'll even break into sardines.
I don't know.
Come on. It's not every day that I get to make a new friend.
Well, I suppose I could come for a little while. If you have sardines.
Better make a clock.